was too young to remember exactly how it started. The authorities said the changes, the monitoring, banning, regulating, were for the greater good. But good isn't the same as right. My folks were forever lobbying the mayor's office, going on marches. They even took me and my sister Kate with them. That was until the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad. Mom was killed, crushed in the panic. After that, my family pretty much fell apart. And gradually, people just let go. Stopped fighting. Let the city take control of their lives. They chose a comfortable life.